Health inspectors shut down a Southside club. They ordered the Boom Boom Room on East Carson Street to close last weekend. The county says it was operating without a health permit and selling liquor from an unknown source. And the county says there were other violations, including inadequate pest control and cleaning and bathroom facilities.